Boringen can be played by two teams of five players or more and with one disc. The aim of the game is to run the disc across the goal line to score a point. Players can run with the disc. Defenders can intercept or block the disc to gain possession. They will then attack the other end. A turnover also occurs if the disc hits the ground. Defenders can also tag the player in possession of the disc. Six tags results in a change of possession. If a player is tagged by a defender while in possession of the disc, they must pass the disc within three steps of being tagged. Players can't receive the disc beyond the goal line. They must run the disc over the goal line in order to score 1 point.